Developing news tonight, another arrest in connection to a deadly shooting at a Waffle House restaurant in North Charleston. Dion Antonio Michael Frazier faces one count of murder and 10 counts of attempted murder. We are told that back in July, Brianna Neighbors was shot and killed outside the restaurant. Another man, Rico Joy, was also arrested for murder.